This tough economy is prompting thousands to file their taxes early.
They're trying to get their own economic stimulus plan in gear. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman is live at the H&R Block offices. Bev?
Larry and Laura, people are bringing in their paperwork and their checklist to places like H&R Block, trying to get cash in hand. This year, more than ever before, people are counting on their tax refund.
College student Matt Mitchell of Olathe is like so many filers this year. He headed to the tax office before the rush to get some quick cash.
I just need the money, definitely. Student didn't make a lot, but so I could still use the money, definitely.
If he files electronically today, he could have money in the bank by March 6th. Something a lot of people are trying to do this year. Charles Cole has 16 years as a tax advisor.
For the first time, I think I've been typing in unemployed as a occupation.
Rising unemployment and falling stock prices has a lot of people doing dangerous things with their money. The biggest mistake some are making is not calling their tax advisor first.
They've taken a full withdrawal out of their 401. And then they say, well, they took out taxes. And yes, they did take out taxes, but never enough to cover the 10% penalty.
Cole offers this advice for people trying to make ends meet without a regular paycheck. Borrow against a 401k instead of making a withdrawal. If you've been laid off, remember unemployment is taxable. If you can't afford to have taxes withheld now, ask for larger withholdings when you do get a job. And if you've been bought out,
you want to try to roll over severance packages and not take direct cash distribution.
Even if you don't have a lot of money, like Mitchell, tax advisors say it's always better to plan ahead. There's no shame in sharing what's going on with your income. The shame, they say, is not to.
Let's help you plan taxes, not pay taxes. That's kind of my slogan, you know.
Back live now, tax advisor Charles Cole knows what it's like to survive a downturn. After 38 years in retail, at age 57, the company he'd worked for went out of business, and he had to recover 30% of his retirement income at age 57. That's why he went into the business of figuring taxes. Larry?
So, Bev, from what you found out there, will any of the economic stimulus package affect this year's taxes?
Larry, it looks like the credit that's being given to first-time home buyers will be allowed to be used on this year's tax form, even though it's for sales of houses in the 2009 year, calendar year. There is more information that's going to be available to tax preparers about this next month, so we should know more then.
Bev Chapman, thank you very much. And here are some other things to remember when filing. You may be able to deduct certain expenses you incur while looking for a new job, even if you do not get one. Expenses may include travel, resume, and outplacement agency services. Moving costs for a new job at least 50 miles away from your home may also be deductible. If you cannot pay the full amount you owe by the April deadline, file your return by the deadline and pay as much as you can to avoid penalties and interest. Also, contact the IRS to discuss payment options. The agency may be able to provide some relief such as short-term extension, installment agreement, or offer in compromise. And remember, for more tax help, go to our website, KMBC.com. Lots of information there, because there you'll find a list of tax credits that can cut your tax bill or boost your refund. You can also find all the tax forms you'll need. It's in the Project Economy section of KMBC.com.